A man has been critically wounded in a machete attack in Jackson County, Alabama. Stevenson police found 41-year-old Chris Gaylor with several wounds to an arm and a leg. He's in critical condition at Erlanger Hospital. Authorities are still working to identify a suspect.